Good morning, children. Now I am going to take science for you. Okay, children. The last class I have given notes for you, children. Have you completed, children? The notes. If you have completed, open your classwork. That is lesson number one. Lesson name is A Day in the Garden. Okay, children. Now I am going to read that lesson full, hard words, question answers, fill in the blanks, what is there that I am going to read. Listen carefully. Okay, children. First main, hard words. Parrot, P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. Second one, crow, C-R-O-W, crow. Third one, peacock, P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. Fourth one, crane, C-R-A-N-E, crane. Fifth one, sparrow, S-P-A-R-R-O-W, sparrow. Sixth one, ostrich, O-S-T-R-I-C-H, ostrich. Seventh one, pigeon, P-I-G-E-O-N, pigeon. Eighth one, housefly, H-O-U-S-E-F-L-Y, housefly. Ninth one, tortoise, T-O-R-T-O-I-S-E, tortoise. Tenth one, frog, F-R-O-G, frog. Eleventh one, buffaloes, B-U-F-F-A-L-O-E-S, buffaloes. Twelfth one, mosquito, M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito. 13th one, honeybee, H-O-N-E-Y-B-E-E, honeybee. 14th, elephant, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. 15th, G-O-A-T, goat. So these are the hard words. 15 hard words is there. Children, second main. Answer the following questions in one word. Which is the green bird? So which color the bird is there? No. So which color it is green? Which bird is green? So answer is parrot. P-A-R-R-O-T. Parrot. Next, second one. Which is the black bird? So which bird has black color? Which bird is black color? So, black color bird is crow. C-R-O-W, crow. Third one, which is the long-tailed bird? So, which bird has a long tail? So, answer is peacock. P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. Fourth one, which is the long-legged bird? So, which bird has a long leg? So, which bird has? So, crane. Answer is crane. C-R-A-N-E. Crane. Next. Which is the bird that has a long neck? So, answer is crane. C-R-A-N-E. Crane. So, answer is crane. Next, sixth one. Which is the bird that has a long beak? So, which bird has a long beak? So, hummingbird has a long beak. Spelling is H-U-M-M-I-N-G. Humming, B-I-R-D. Hummingbird. Next, seventh one. What is the food of the crane? So, crane, what it will eat? So, it will eat fish. Answer is fish. F-I-S-H, fish. Eighth one. What is the food of the eagle? So, eagle. You have seen in the sky it will be flying. So, what it will eat? So, answer is flesh. F-L-E-S-H, flesh. Next page. Which is the smallest bird that you have seen. So which bird is small? So small. The small bird is sparrow. Means gubbachi. Spelling is SPARROW. Sparrow. 10th one. Which is the biggest bird that you have seen? So small bird is sparrow. So which is a big bird? Answer is ostrich. 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 So these are the question answer. Third main. Match the following. So in the east side they given monkey, honeybee, lion, fish. So in the B side they given hive, tree, pond, cave. So answer is for monkey, tree. That is in the B side. In the second line it is there. So for monkey and tree you put one line. Second one, honeybee. So honeybee, where it live? It live in the hive. So that is in the B side, first line. So for honeybee and I, you put one line. Third one, lion. So lion, where it live? It live in the cave. We can say den also. So cave is in the fourth line. For lion and cave, you put one line. So next, fourth one, fish. So fish, where it will be? It will be in the water or pond. So in the B side, third line, it is their pond. So for fish and pond, you put one line. Okay, children? So these are the revisions for lesson number first. So once again, I'll repeat. From first. Onwards. Parrot, crow, peacock, crane, sparrow, ostrich, pigeon, housefly, tortoise, frog, buffaloes, mosquito, honeybee, elephant, goat. Second main. Answer the following. Which is the green bird? Answer is parrot. Second one. Which is the black bird? Answer is crow. Third one. Which is the long-tailed bird? So answer is peacock. Fourth one. Which is the long-legged bird? So answer is crane. Next. Which is a bird that has a long neck? Answer is crane. Sixth one. Which is a bird that has a long beak? Answer is hummingbird. Seventh one. What is the food of the crane? Answer is fish. Eighth one. What is the food of the eagle? Answer is flesh. Ninth one. Which is the smallest bird that you have seen? So answer is sparrow. 10th one. Which is the biggest bird that you have seen? Answer is ostrich. Third main is match the following. Monkey, tree. Honeybee, hive. Lion, cave. Fish, pond. So these are the three main is there in first lesson. First is onwards, second main is fill the question answers, third main is match the following. Okay, children? Any doubt, children? Okay, I think you could have understood. The next class, I'll give you UT. So, be reading this lesson. Okay, children? Thank you.